beauty Karishma Kapoor has once again resumed her busy life as an actress after a six-year-long sabbatical from acting. Karishma, who is currently working in Dangerous Ish, says that as long as personal and professional life can be balanced, it's good to stay active.
मैंने काफी ब्रेक लिया है बीच में, which I really enjoy. I think बच्चों पे ध्यान रखना घर बाहर was very important to me and will always be my first priority. But now my daughter's older, going to big school, so अभी वक्त मिलता है. So as long as, like I said, in moderation and you prioritize, it's good to work and be active.
Meanwhile, Karishma's younger sister Kareena has stated at an event that her grandfather Raj Kapoor was biased towards Karishma because she had blue eyes like his, to which Kareena could not help but laugh.
I think she means it in a nice way, but I guess I was the first grandchild and then I had my grandfather's eyes. So maybe that's why, no other reason. And then there was a bit of a gap and then Kareena, Ranbir, Ridhima happened in quick succession. So I was the special one for a while.
Karishma plays a supermodel in Vikram Bhat's 3D film Dangerous Ishq and will be seen opposite model turned actor Rakesh Duggal. The film is slated to release in May this year.